have a mixed opinion about Obama coming here. I can see that he's coming here maybe because of the fact that he wants to be supportive of our city, but it doesn't really feel that way. I feel like it's another political scheme for him. Our town has gone through a lot already, and I don't think we need the president here for his support. We support each other as a community.
I'm not a gun person, but I don't see how it can be stopped. There's too many guns in the world. I'm not an Obama person. I don't care if he comes or not. It's too bad for the people that got shot. Luckily, some of them survived.
I don't want Obama to come here. He's not welcome here. You know, my husband is a veteran. He can't say anything, but the veterans are very opposed to him coming here. We feel that he was politicizing the terrible tragedy that we had, and we're going through so much grief and sorrow here because of this, and it's not appropriate. It's not appropriate. And I think most Americans would like to have things the way they are, especially around here, that we can protect ourselves.
If he wants to come here and support us for our healing, then that's one thing. If he wants to come and talk about the political views of gun control, maybe he needs to stay away, and that's my personal opinion.